Hi there! Are you a new programmer trying to learn the ropes of coding? Well, I've got some exciting news for you. Now, we'll talk about this in more detail in the video. There will be a lot of useful and interesting things. Subscribe to my channel and enjoy watching. As an experienced programmer myself, I know how challenging it can be to find the right resources and guidance when you are just starting out. This is where ChatGPT comes in. It's like having a personal coding mentor by your side 24/7. With ChatGPT, you can ask questions about programming concepts, syntax, algorithms, or even debugging your code. It has a vast knowledge base that covers multiple programming languages like Python, Java, JavaScript, and more. No matter what language you are learning, ChatGPT is here to assist you. But ChatGPT is not just a resource for quick answers. It's a powerful learning tool too. You can engage interactive coding exercises and challenges, and ChatGPT will provide instant feedback on your solutions. It truly feels like having a coding companion cheering you on as you progress. One of the best features of ChatGPT is its ability to explain complex programming concepts in a simple and understandable way. So, whether you're struggling with object-oriented programming or recursions, ChatGPT will break down those concepts into bite-sized pieces, making them easier to grasp. Now, some of you might be worried that relying on a chatbot could hinder your problem-solving skills. But fear not, ChatGPT is designed to guide you through the learning process, pushing you to think critically and come up with the solutions on your own. It's a supportive companion that encourages independent thinking. So, why waste hours searching through countless tutorials and forums when ChatGPT can provide you with immediate and personalized assistance? It's time to unleash the power of ChatGPT and make your programming journey smoother than ever before. Thanks for watching the video. If you have found this helpful, be sure to subscribe to my channel for more programming tips and tricks. Happy coding with ChatGPT!